Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Alexandros here, guys, back again with another video. And today I have something special, really excited about this project. It's called Doge Dash, and it's kind of, you know, the CEO is the kind of person that you would want to see in a project that you put your BNB into or whatever other currency. Fully listed, tracked coin market cap. Of course, we'll go over all of that statistics later on. Before we jump into the video, as always, I need to let you know that I'm not a financial advisor. You should always do your own research and you should always do your own due diligence, because I don't take any responsibility for your action. So first of all, maybe you will ask me, what is this thing about, okay? What Doge Dash is, and you know, what kind of a project it is. So Doge Dash is a highly addictive Mario Run inspired 2D platforming game where players can earn coins through skilled gameplay. Pretty cool, right? And the aim of the game is simple: dash as fast as you can throughout all of the 10 levels whilst collecting coins along the way. Successful players who complete all levels will be rewarded with the collected coins directly to their wallets. So basically it's a game that will let you make money by playing it, by being good at the game, which is pretty cool, okay? And well, I've been reviewing quite a lot of games lately on my channel, crypto games of course, and you guys been enjoying those like crazy and you've been asking me for more, so I shall deliver, and I think I'm delivering a pretty good one. So yeah, crypto gaming made easy. Yeah, here is a little preview of the game. Looks kind of cool when it comes to the design-wise, you know, the design-wise it looks pretty cool. And yeah, I mean, you can have this preview here, and I'm gonna be talking about the use case now, because use case is super important. So Doge Dash is basically a 2D side-scrolling game, as I said, where players use 100 Doge Dash coins to enter. And as they complete all 10 levels of the game, then they are rewarded with the coins they collect in the game direct into their wallet, as I said. So if they fail to complete the game, they have to start again from level 1. It's simple as that. Built on BSC, of course. You already know that your biggest icon in the BSC space is bringing you those BSC opportunities, alright? So yeah, it's pretty cool, and in my opinion it's really nice to see that there are more projects developing that are into, you know, gaming stuff and that kind of things. So yeah, it's crypto gaming is made easy here. It also has addictive gameplay, kind of like, you know, Flappy Bird, for example. Like when there was a hype for Flappy Bird, like everyone was playing this and that kind of stuff. Founder is pretty cool, as I said. He's creative director, for example, for MTV, and I mean, I have his Instagram pulled up here, Mr. Paul, as you can see. And he has been also Grammy nominated, as you can see, Recording Academy here. So he has been working with the likes of Rihanna, for example, with The Weeknd and Justin Bieber. So this guy has the connections, you feel me? It's also fully self-funded by the founder, Paul himself. So he believes in the project, and there was no pre-sale, no private sale, no VCs, no things like that, okay? So that's the thing. They have launched on 18th of October. It's brand new pretty much. And yeah, so that's really nice. And you have the Instagram, as I said here, creative director at MTV and VMAS, and again, he was Grammy nominated as well, founder of Doge Dash. So it's legitimate Instagram, it's his Instagram. I mean, if you want, you can check him out and perhaps give him a follow. All right, so getting back into the website, we can scroll through and kind of see what they have to say. Also, the liquidity is locked for 6 months. You can verify that quite easily on Team Finance. If you want, you just copy the address here, right? You have contracts on CoinMarketCap, you copy that thing, and then you go to Team Finance. If you want, you can verify that, but I've checked that, and it's fully locked for 6 months, so there is no need to worry about that. No rug pulls here. I mean, well, with this kind of CEO, it's kind of obvious that they will be going for the long run here. So Doge Dash features 10 fun, fast-paced levels with the degree of difficulty increasing as the player progresses. So it's progressive, pretty cool, right? And that's what also makes the game gameplay itself unique, because each level will be, you know, progressively harder than the previous one. Players must navigate over and under platforms, monsters, and even a zombie-infested city to reach the doghouse and complete the game. Each dash costs the player 100 dodge dash coins to enter. These coins are redistributed into the game rewards wallets to keep it replenished for future players. So it's also self-sustainable. I think I can kind of, you know, explain it like that, I guess. Because you have to pay in order to compete, right? But then they can also pay out the winners. A total of 10,000 coins are available on each dash. If a player reaches the doghouse at the end of level 10, the collected coins are then dropped into their crypto wallet and tradable instantly. So, well, if you are skilled enough, you can literally print money on this game. Then we have Dashomics, which are basically tokenomics. So total supply 100 billion, deflationary 3% burn per transaction. So obviously the supply will be decreasing here, and as you know, with decreasing supply and increasing demand, the value usually goes up, so that's pretty cool. Marketing, 3% of each transaction is allocated towards marketing, absolutely fair, and they will have the money to get their name out, so that's really nice. 3% is also redistributed back to the holders from each transaction, which basically means a passive income on BSC. You hold your tokens in your MetaMask, you get more of them over time, literally easy as that. You will also need about 10% of slippage when purchasing to cover all of those transaction taxes here, so that's the deal here. That's what you need to know. And what is also worth appreciating, in my opinion, is the whole design of the website and the game itself. It looks super clean and, you know, kind of cool, okay? Really gives that nice and happy vibe here. Alrighty, so what do we have here? We will be looking at some NFT collection in November. Pretty cool, nice to see that they are getting into NFTs. And the game launch in December, guys, so it's only 2 months till they will launch the game, till you will be able to print these freaking coins or tokens or whatever you like to call them. Then they also have this section, which is how to buy, and yeah, it's available on PancakeSwap. There is also chart on Dex Tools, I mean, we can go over it if you want. You can buy on PancakeSwap, as I said, so that's literally easy as that. You just go here. Remember about the slippage, about 10%, that's what you will need to cover the taxation, and you should be easily able to buy this. And then you have the poll again in the team section. You also have his LinkedIn in case you want to check it out, and a short little description of the man himself. So yeah, then you have some contacts. Obviously I invite you to their Twitter as well as the Telegram. They are really active on both of those, building this community, really doing good things, so you might be interested in joining that. When it comes to Dex Tools, you can check out the market cap, fully diluted 16 million here, still brand new, still very early to the game, guys, and this could definitely blow up, especially with this kind of CEO. As I said, 10 million volume, like, I mean, they are doing some amazing job getting this popularity, rolling out this marketing. I can definitely see the potential, and by the way, it's up 100% today. I haven't even noticed that, to be honest, so that's a nice achievement here, or not that little, I guess. So pretty cool. If you will be interested in checking them out, guys, the link will be down below in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching this. I really appreciate that you watched till the end, and see you in the next videos coming out soon.